Skip logic lets you send people down different paths in your survey, depending on how they answer your questions or what page they're on. So if you're asking for company feedback, and someone absolutely loved your company, you can ask them what they thought was great, then send them on to the end of the survey. Or if they weren't too pleased, you can ask them for feedback on how to improve. And you can apply logic to a specific question or an entire page. Let's learn more. Question logic uses a simple if-then condition to send people down different paths in the survey when they click to go to the next page. For example, if you answer yes, then go to page 3. If you answer no, go to the end of the survey. It can be set up with most closed-ended questions in your survey, such as a multiple choice or drop-down question. Just hover over your question and click logic. Creating your logic is like reading a sentence. For example, if the answer is yes, then skip to page 2, at the top of the page. Of course, you can change where you skip people. Use the first drop-down to choose what page to send them to, making sure you pick a later page. You can even send them straight to the end of the survey or disqualify them from the survey. And if you need to add multiple conditions, you could try using advanced branching instead. Then use the second drop-down if you want to send them directly to a specific question within a later page. We'll automatically renumber the questions as people take your survey. If you're skipping someone from question 1 to question 8, some people could get confused, so we'll display it to them as question 2. Just make sure you're always going forward. Sending people backwards will make them repeat questions they've already filled out and can create an endless loop where the survey can't be finished. So if you want people to repeat part of the survey, rather than using skip logic, change your collector options to loop them back to the beginning of the survey after completing it. Finally, we recommend only having one question with logic on each page. If you have multiple questions with logic on the same page, we'll only take action on the logic applied to the first question. So it's best to split them up. Unlike question logic, page logic is unconditional and applies to everyone that reaches that page, no matter how they answer your survey. It mostly works in conjunction with question logic. For instance, this question logic sends people to specific questions on page 2 if they answer yes, and some different questions on page 3 if they answer no. You probably don't want the people on page 2 to have to answer the questions on page 3 as well, so you can apply page logic that skips anyone on page 2 over to page 4. Just click the Page Logic tab at the top of the page you want to apply the logic to, click Page Skip Logic, and then choose the page you want to send people to at the end of the page. If your plan includes advanced branching, you can still add page logic. From the Page Logic tab, just click Advanced Branching Logic instead, and add your page logic from there. And one more thing, remember to preview your survey. Click Preview Logic, and test out any logic you've created before you send it, so you can make sure everything is working exactly how you want it.